precious gift.
We have loved being a part of their journey, and we join you in looking forward to see what they will accomplish in the future. But before we complete their last year at lower school, we want to take this opportunity to celebrate who they are and their many accomplishments. I'd like to take a moment to thank the lower school staff and faculty who have worked incredibly hard to continue educating and supporting our children even through our pandemic. I'd also like to thank you parents who, along with juggling all the aspects of a pandemic, have taken on at least a partial role as a teacher. And I would like to acknowledge all of my seniors for staying the course and finishing strong in the ever-changing world. As you know, I'm a huge advocate of teaching children to think critically and be problem solvers. And these past few months have stretched and strengthened all of our problem solving skills. And congratulations to all of you for doing such a great job. I'd also like to thank Ms. Page for putting our certificates and helping reorganize the ceremony. Ms. Tinkham for videotaping the ceremony for those that cannot be here. I'll do it after we are finished, along with this great slideshow. Ms. Geard, of course, for helping with the sound system and the music. And for Mr. Steve, who helped me lay out the chairs on Friday, and then he did it yesterday, and he's doing it again today. I would also like Ms. McDonald to stand up, please. Ms. McDonald, I speak for everyone here when I tell you how much we will miss you. You're a very special kind of teacher, and you have left a lasting and loving impression on all of your students your time here at the lower school. We wish you the best as you move on the next part of your journey, and we will miss you. Thank you. As we did last year, we will continue to fully embrace the value of our children. Today, we will be celebrating something wonderful about each child in addition to their academic achievements. Every child has strengths, and these strengths are what we'll be recognizing today. I'm glad that you're here to join us celebrating your child as they complete this school year and begin their middle school journey. At this time, I'm going to turn the mic over to Mr. Alan Doe, who will give us the invitation and lead us in the pledge of allegiance.
Well, Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this opportunity to celebrate these young people and what they've accomplished. And also, as we look forward to what they're going to accomplish, thank you for these parents. Thank you for the staff and the environment that is created on this campus that generates enthusiasm for education. Most importantly, we appreciate your hand of influence upon us as we get through these difficult times, but also knowing that through your mercy and grace, we will come through this stronger in that, on the other side. God strengthens all we do. In your name we pray. Amen. At this time, please rise for the pledge.
I'd like to recognize, if you have participated in Young Astronauts this year, would you please stand to be recognized? Thank you. You may sit. And I think you all know this, but we're going to do your rocket launch when you're in sixth grade at the upper school, the middle school and upper school, right? So you still have that to look forward to when you get back. Thank you to the following students who have helped keep our library neat and orderly by giving of their time in the afternoons. Students, please stand as I call your name, and please hold all applause till all of the library assistants have been recognized. Parker Moore, Nishant Sanjay, Zachary Martin, Mills Cothran, Blaine Ellion, Brooklyn Ivy, Krantz Castle, Mary Elizabeth Williams, and Callista Anthony and Trinity Reeves. Wes Rushton and Harrison Jordan were also able to help out this year as well. So Wes and Harrison would stand up. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I'd like to recognize our fifth grade Odyssey of the Mind team members and world finalists. you would please stand. Krantz Castle, Macy Hatcher, Brooklyn Ivy, Blaine Ellion, Bennett Barrow, Coy Culpepper, and our builder Zachary Martin. This team has solved this year's problem with creativity, engineering, artistic flair and design, songs, dance, and humor. And I could not be more proud of this team. They actually finished competing yesterday, and the closing ceremonies will be May 30th, and you will for sure see something published about how well they did. Congratulations. The following students we recognize for being members of the Order of the Round Table for 2020. Members of the Order of the Round Table have completed service hours at school and in the community. Students, when I call your name, please stand. Gigi Adderhold, Bennett Barrow, Helen Chandler, Mills Cochran, Hampton DeSimone, Finley Douthit, Blaine Ellion, Emily Claire Epridge, Finn Fickle, Mills Fuller, Drew Harris, Daniel Horner, Margaret Hodges, Harrison Jordan, Aralia Leverett, Zachary Martin, Parker Moore, Biz Parrish, Riley Pipkin, West Rushton, Nishant Sanjay, Seely Strickland. Congratulations. Students that are being recognized for their accomplishments in art. If you'd please stand. Our art awards go to Krantz Castle, Biz Parrish, Finn Fickle, and Calista Anthony. Congratulations. The following students participated in course this year. I know you've all probably seen them sing at least once, even with the short year. If you would please stand and be recognized. Calista Anthony, Krantz Castle, Margaret Hodges, Harrison Jordan, Aurelia Leverett, Mangum Pippin, Hampton DeSimone, and Helen Chandler. Congratulations. Participation in music. This year's music awards go to Helen Chandler, Margaret Hodges, Aralia Leverett, Coy Culpepper, Finn Fickle, and Bennett Barrow. Well done. Technology Award goes to two students who demonstrated proficiency in the technology lab while displaying outstanding attitudes and effort during classes. I'm proud to present these awards to Emily Claire Etheridge and Coy Culpepper. Congratulations. The STEAM Award is being presented to two students who would consistently think outside of the box during STEAM classes and works diligently to see their droid ideas come to life. Please join me in congratulating Krantz Castle and Blaine Ellion. With this award, they have demonstrated excellence in teamwork, sportsmanship, participation, and my favorite, hustle. So congratulations to these kids. Please stand up when I call your name. Daniel Horner, Seely Strickland, Krantz Castle, my pleasure to recognize Bennett Barrow and Macy Hatcher. I'm going to give some character awards for my homeroom. First award, this is the Determination Award. It's for finishing everything you start and not giving up. Please stand up, Margaret Hunt. Next award, Organized Award, for keeping track of everything you need to be successful. Gigi Adderall, stand up. The next award is the Spirited Award for using your zest for life to brighten the world around you. Megan Pippin. Thinker Award for using consideration and reasoning before tackling a problem. Ben Fickle. Creativity Award for sharing creative and insightful ideas. Biz Parrish. Helpfulness Award for following through and honoring your commitments. Riley Pipkin. Thoughtfulness Award for thinking about and putting others before yourself. Arlie Leverett. Inquisitive Award for asking questions to discover more information about a topic. Parker Moore. Service Award for putting the needs of fellow classmates before yourself. France Cassett. Cooperation Award for being helpful and doing what is wanted or asked. Reese Hatcher. Responsibility Award for being responsible with your words and actions and belongings. Bennett Barrow. Good Thinking Award for your reflective thoughts, insight, and wisdom. Drew Harris. Cheerful Award for helping others with a smile on your face. Emily Claire Etheridge. Award for using your charm to inspire action by others, George Peeler. Friendliness Award for being kind and demonstrating goodwill toward others, Mills Fuller. Inventive Award for using your creative mind to come up with new ideas, Harrison Jordan. Genuine Award for being true to yourself and others, Daniel Horner. Please clap for these beautiful children. You may be seated.
But this morning I started thinking about, they're halfway there. Think about K-4. Award for always completing work on time and to the best of your ability. Lane Ellen. The next award is the Justice Award for making sure others are Next award is the Confidence Award for believing in yourself and your ability to succeed. This award goes to Seeley Strickland. The next award is the Exploration Award for being curious and researching information to learn about new topics. This award goes to Coy Culpepper. This next award is the Enthusiasm Award for inspiring others with your love of life. This goes to Hadley Woodall. The Happiness Award for always having a smile on your face and making others happy. This award goes to Jack Walford. The Creativity Award for sharing creative and insightful ideas. This award goes to Gage Hutchinson. The Commitment Award for following through and honoring your commitments. This award is given to West Russia. The Meticulous Award for showing great attention to detail and being very precise. This is presented to Macy Hatcher. The Integrity Award for always being honest and having strong moral principles. This award goes to Paul Spartan. The Generosity Award for being thoughtful and generous when there was need. The Trustworthy Award for being the one everyone can count on. This goes to Zachary Martin. The Courteous Award for being polite and considerate to classmates and adults. This goes to Shreyas Badani. The Friendship Award for being a good friend to others. This award goes to Mary Elizabeth Williams. Did I do the Dependability Award? The Dependability Award for being the person everyone can count on is presented to Helen Chandler. The Humor Award for leaving a trail of smiles and laughter everywhere you go, presented to Brooklyn Ivy. The Initiative Award for showing a willingness to get things done and taking on responsibility goes to Nishant Sanjay. The Gentleness Award for demonstrating how to be gentle through your actions and words goes to Calista Anthony. The Honesty Award for being able to be counted on to always tell the truth goes to Finley Galvin. The Diligence Award. I already did that one. Okay, sorry. Okay, you may now applaud for these wonderful people. Macy Hatcher, Zachary Martin, Mathletes. Everybody. You may be seated. The following students are being recognized today for their academic excellence in social studies. These guys did extra, they would go home and read extra books and do extra research, and they were just really excited about it. Please stand when I call your name. Coy Culpepper, Gigi Adderholm, Blaine Elliott. Let's give them a round of applause.
I want to say thanks to all of y'all. You've come a long ways this year for me, Justin, to middle school, from middle school to elementary school. And y'all were great. Y'all all winners today. The three awards I'm giving this morning are for your hard work and dedication in science. You went above and beyond as far as being there, if you need extra help or if you needed to spend a little more time, you were always there. My three awards go to Blaine Elliott, Arlie Lever, and Finn Fickle.
Looked at all their report cards this week, and I can tell you that there are several children that had a B or B plus, and they made A's the rest of the 9 weeks. And that's what I want to see our children doing, and that's what I want to teach you when you're here, is to persevere, and to have resilience, and to recover if something doesn't go the way you want it to, and to have that confidence and control over what's happening with you. And you can do that with your grades, and I've seen you do it, and I am very proud of all of you. I know fifth grade kept right on rolling. There was no slacking off, and I'm very proud of what you've accomplished. So this time, if you would please stand and remain standing when I call your name. We're going to applaud for them at the end. We're going to acknowledge first our Gold Knights. These are students that have maintained an A average throughout the fifth grade. Gigi Adderholt, Calista Anthony, Bennett Barrow, Shreyas Padani, Helen Chandler, Collins Clark, Mills Cochran, Coy Culpepper, Finley Douthit, Blaine Elliott, Finn Fickle, Drew Harris, Macy Hatcher, Brooklyn Ivy, Harrison Jordan, Zachary Martin, Parker Moore, George Peeler, and Nishant Sanjay. Congratulations. Hatcher, Margaret Hodges, Daniel Horner, Auralee Leverett, Biz Parrish, Riley Pipkin, Mangum Pippin, Trinity Reeves, West Rushton, Seeley Strickland, Hadley Woodall, Mary Elizabeth Williams. Congratulations. This year has been difficult because I've not had Frank on campus, and I only get to talk to him on the phone. But everyone knows what kind of man Frank is, and I know I don't need to remind you. Instead, I'm going to tell you about the conversation that we had on Sunday. So I called Frank to check on him, tell him how his tomatoes were doing that I put in the garden for him because he likes his tomatoes over the summer, and to let him know who would be receiving the Frank Brown Award this year. It will come to no surprise to any of you, he knew the recipient well. He went on to tell me about the entire family, including siblings, parents, and grandparents. He was pleased because he sees the recipient's grandfather at Grandparents' Day, and he said, "Oh, I always tease him." He said, Frank told me, he said, "You know how some people can be kind of serious and they don't smile a lot? But every Grandparents' Day, I see that grandfather with a big old smile on his face." So, typical Frank, he remembers everyone. He has kind words and at least one fond memory about everyone, quite often a good story. Frank has a gift and is able to spread kindness and friendship like sunshine. At school, he completes every task with a wonderful attitude and a friendliness that naturally endears him to people. He's an outstanding mentor to our children, and he often can be found having private conversations with them, encouraging them and praising them. Through the years, Frank has been a steady and constant presence in Deerfield Windsor Lower School. And though he has not been here physically, we have felt his presence. And we were glad to have the opportunity to give back to him some of the love and support that he shares with us every day. Today, we honor Frank Brown as a graduating student at the Frank Brown Citizenship Award. The Frank Brown Award is given to a student who shares the same outstanding qualities that we admire in Frank. This year, the Frank Brown Citizenship Award is presented to Bennett Arrow. From being here at the lower school. The lower school has always been a special place. It was before I arrived here, and it will continue to be after I leave. Thank you all for allowing me to be a part of this wonderful school, and for including me as a part of the Deerfield family. Thank you.
Thank y'all so much for attending today. Congratulations to all of you. Cannot wait to see you next year over on the other campus, mingling and doing the things we need to do. We are, after today, we're looking to next year. It is time to start planning our future, and those future is to make sure those doors are open and we get the fact that face-to-face interaction that all our faculty, staff, and families need. At this time, though, I want to make sure I take a moment recognize Dr. Meskel.
passion for children. I love coming over here and watching her passion to see the young people each and every day, because she's going to defend these young'uns to anybody. Her passion was nonstop. I cannot thank her enough for the time that she has spent to make this faculty and staff what it is today, but also to continue the tradition of this lower school campus of creating the next generation for future Auburn. So at this time, I'm going to ask PA Shanna Adderholt come up here real quick for a little presentation.
Clark, Blaine Elliott, Mills Cothran, Jack Halford, Shreyas Badani. Make sure you have those folders in order. Hampton Desmoni, Wes Rushton, Daniel Horner, Riley Pipkin, wait for Daniel. Gigi Adderhole. That's Roe, stand up. Okay, Coy Culpepper. Seeley Strickland. Emily Claire Etheridge. Reese Hatcher. Hadley Woodall. George Peeler. Gage Hutchinson. Next row, please stand. Manga Pippen. Nishant Sanjay. Finn Fickle. Macy Hatcher. Bennett Barrow. Nils Fuller. Finley Douthit. Margaret Hodges. Aralia Leverett. Next row, please stand. Harrison Jordan. Parker Moore. Brooklyn Jocelyn Ivy. Mary Elizabeth Williams. Helen Chandler. Biz Parrish. France Castle. Zachary Martin. Drew Harris. We're proud of you guys.